Okay, I hope this is not loud. I always have to double check the audio just in case. Or breaking people's ears. Like a Yikers right there. Nobody likes person that likes to break people's ears, am I right? That's a Yikers right there. All right. Started. Kind of scared by myself though, because you know, I don't know much about like what to do. I think we're in the middle of that. We're about to find out right now. Just make sure the camera is all good. Hello, I Cal not found. First viewer, did you just find me right now? Oh, interesting. Well, welcome to the stream. Good to have you. How are you? Getting started. See what we gotta do. I think I have it on gaming. Gotta find out. Hold up. I do. Perfect. Queen. All right. Hope the volume's not too loud for you guys. Thanks for the roamer, and I have ascended to god level of hyperlink blocked. Ha 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 ha. Oh, what? Wait, this is the alleyway. Oh boy. How's the stream looking, guys? Does it look good? Is there any lag spike? Let me see. I can't tell. Really? Wait, how does it look? Tell me. I don't know if I can, like, fix it. I see it. I see the lag spike. Why does it do that, man? Let me see the stats real quick. I played it last time I did it. Yeah, I'll show you guys what I'm looking at right now. Actually, no, I can't. As you can see, this is like the frames that's going on right now. I always keep it on record. So that's a yikes. I don't know if I can fix that, guys. I think we should continue like this. I want to make sure you guys get the best quality or better. I don't know how that even works. Let me check how much frame rates I have. Yeah, 40k. Amper that real quick. Think I should. Find out. Yeah, I can tell. I don't know how that happens. I remember working on the settings for Apex, and it's been doing the same thing. It was like, damn, dude. Go back to 4 then. Audio bit rate. Give it 160. No, audio's all good. It's just that we have to keep it like this. Keep it like that. This quality. Max performance.
Hi, welcome to the stream.
Oh, thank you so much for the follow. Sebastian Bench, welcome to the stream and thank you so much for the follow. Much love. Okay. Try this out. I'm sorry, guys. Listen, if you guys don't want to when we work on it, then go for it. Let me know. I'm sorry. I wish I could fix it. Yeah, it's a little bit, yeah. You guys already know. Noelle, honey, where are you? Oh no, here she comes. Oh yeah, I already did this. I thought I went back. I came to make a battery acid pie. Oh, Chris, perfect timing. Woman, have you seen? Hi there, I was crying by the tree at school and I hugged my only friend I had, but life is like pretty good and pretty bad, but we have to get used to it. I understand, Sebastian. Glad you understand that too. Have you seen all my luxurious queen? Okay. I don't know if I should reread this. I've already read it before. Get in the car. Freaking quackity, man. My queen, where are you? I've baked you a gamer delight. She's not here. That was close. Chris, who is your friend? My face recognition software does not compute them. And yet, something about them seems cool. Robotic event, even. Chris, we must drive to find Noelle. Everyone get in the car. Are you ready to become a fucking big shot fire? Hell yeah, I am. Power plant. Oh, Chris, don't hit. Oh my god, I forgot the controls. Doesn't matter if I hit him. Yeah, I remember hitting a banana, getting potassium. Look at that little one. Might have, stop everything. Chris, get the banana. Potassium. This freaking game, dude. Guys, let me know how the audio is, guys. Guys, let me know. Here comes a crossing. Alright. Oh, my circus is a traffic jam. A dog must have wandered in the road again. Just be a deer and go press the walking button. It's just over on the other side of the road. Yeah, no thanks. I'm about to go literally on the other side. This is where I met Spamton. Forgot to meet him again. I think I reset it like all the way. No, you must stay. Until you hear all of my mixtapes. Okay, Chris, hurry, please. I will. And this is where I met Spamton. I don't know what he's all about. Is that a garbage? This guy. Hey everyone, it's me. Everybody's favorite number one rated salesman. 1997. Spamton, G. Spamton. I don't know what you're supposed to be. Well, if it isn't a lighter. Hey. Looks like you're all alone on a late night. All your friends abandoning you for the slime, are you? Sales gone down the drain. Living in a goddamn garbage can. We'll have a special deal for lonely hearted like you. If you've lost the control of your life, then you just gotta grab it by the silly strings. Why be the little sponge who hates its $4.99 life when you can be a big shot? Big shot. Big shot. That's right. Now your chance to be a big shot. And I have just the thing you need. That's hyperlink block. You want it? You want block, don't you? We'll have the god real deal for you. All you have to do is show me your heart-shaped object. Your lighter, aren't you? You've got a light. Why don't you show it off? Alright. Deal. Hey, I've never seen a sharp looking object like before. My eyes are burning, like DVDs and any movies of half price. I have a very special deal for you, kid. One more. That's the attitude, you little slime. Feels like this only comes once in your anti-size, rapidly shrinking life. Transmit closer. Okay. Deal. Pick it, believe it, or I used to be a big shot, the biggest, but now I need a little generosity. don't give. That's right, and I don't mean money. I'm a salesman. I was never in it for the money. Meet social signals straight from my... I remember doing that because he told me about it. Okay. I'm hard to dodge this one thing. Heal again. And freedom to make your own, call your own shots. And sometimes in the morning, a little hyperlink blocked. Sounds good, doesn't it, kid? Don't you want to be your old pal something? Take a deal. Now that's what I'm talking about. You got guts, kid. That's comfort and morning pain in my guts. Declining yourself? Okay. What's this? Oh, shit. Bar sale practice. That's a lot of price. Look at that. What's cost? $50. This is risky. I'm gonna go for it. Big one. Don't worry, kid. I'll give you deal instruction. Only for a low, low price of 100. An awesome price. An absolutely price. Terrifying price. Prices are so low, everyone I know is dead. If I don't buy, I gotta be more invested, should I?
Right.
Let's find out. Yum yum, delicious coomers. Did you have any of your more? You call it your coomer being overboard? Wrong choice? Yeah, it's been wrong choice. Oh yeah, I forgot to press F1. Oh no. Oh, that's messed up. I have to heal. Light candy, I cannot waste that. CD bagel, give me that. Banana. Get big win and big sales.
Okay.
I like wiggles too much a bit. Gotta be away from it, exactly away from it. Bananas, yikes. Oh, big steal. Yum yum, did you want some more insurance? No. What? You don't have enough? Wacky sticks. Kid, you're killing me. Ha 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 ha. Please stop killing me. I will give you another deal. Get big and win. Big prizes. Okay, interesting. I can see it was a rotation, so I know exactly where the coins are going. Easy clap. Deal. Don't worry, kid. I am an honest man. I just need your account details and the number of the back book. Then you can enjoy a 1,000 free coomer. You have account access? Refuse. What? Don't need it? That's the real big shot move, kid. You're like me. Desperate. But we know what we want, don't we? Wild prizes, hot singles, hundreds of customers, and most of all, hyperlink block. Will you take the final deal? Remember, this is up to you. I won't forget you. Deal. Then the deal is a deal. Pleasure doing business with you, kid. Let's freaking go. I lost money though. What's up? Oh, it was fine. Now on the next step, I'll be waiting at my homemade storefront site in the trash area closed for repairs. Come alone. And don't forget to like and subscribe for more hyperlink block. Yeah. What did you think, character? By Queen Clean, the most popular cleaning flavors. The dumpster looks like there's a pillow inside. That's where he sleeps. Why is he in there? I want to suggest a game, but I know there's a lot of games that I haven't been suggested. I know, but I will try to do the ones you want because I need to buy them and stuff. Big shot, Otis. Take the ride around the town in your special. The rest is cut off. X. Imagine that. Good. Get in. Get out of here. Here's a shop. I don't know where it is. Chris, we have to drive to find Noelle. Turn on the high beams. When she sees the queen signal, she will come running. Why do you need to find Noelle so badly? What are you saying? This city is dangerous. Imagine poor Noelle clipping into a wall somewhere. There's only one, and it's from me, lol. Yeah, true. Wasting away from potassium deficiency. You're actually worried about her? I would be if I wasn't going to find her. But why her? Wait, Let me guess. Is it because big enough to make into your Popeon? No. Just the opposite. It's because she's strong. Huh? What? Chris, stop the car. I was the one driving. What's wrong with you? What's wrong with that? Death Squad? What the hell is that? Okay, I'll look into it. Phew. I was just cornered because I hadn't exploded yet. Looks like we'll have to split up on foot. She'll explode everything. If you see Noelle, tell her my knowledge of her preferences is absolute. And if she needs proof, use this. Queen's mixtape was thrown into your key item. Toodles. You feel hydrate trash and good to see you again, dude. Phew. I'm out. I feel like we're almost out of here. So, Chris. I might have coffee, too. I gotta drink that, too. Gosh, well, that was a close one, wasn't it? Strange world. Big city. Oh, wow. It kind of makes my head spin. Looks like another puzzle. Maybe if I go down here. Oh, she can jump. D? Birdie is just a 40-year-old old guy who plays Overwatch and rages. Who's Birdie? Your live streamer? When I said the city makes my head spin. Oh, Birdie's a bird? Oh. He's a bird? Oh. Oh, okay. Wait, fuck, I'm missing it. Dress always told me she texts me. Somewhere like this. Somewhere with shining lights. He knows what he's doing. Don't you miss exploring, Chris? Back when the four of us were kids? Gosh, remember that night we explored the forest behind the graveyard? Yeah, I seen that one. I know we never found anything interesting back there. I almost remember crying because I was scared. What's that spelling? I don't understand. I'm not even spelling it. But for some reason, I feel nostalgic thinking about it. Des wiping away my tears with daisies. With warm sleeves and smell like cinnamon. I guess I didn't mind being scared of it, I meant. Someone would comfort me. Good jump, they're doing nice. Hi. Chris is the only one who knows how weird I am. Not fair, you know. Everyone knows how weird you are. Bahaha. December. Oh, we're in a carnival. We're going to meet with the others. The ball throwing game prize and set under the counter. Nice. The ball throwing, yeah. Oh no, she's coming back this way. I'll hide in the stall. Look. Hey, check this out. Oh my goodness. Nice, she won the prize. Sweet, right? Where's my prize? Here. Aha, nice. What is she doing? Wait, I actually don't want this. Wait, what? Look at those two. Ha ha ha. How was that? CZ, you're not supposed to attack people. Oh yeah? Watch me. Chris, there you are. Chris, check out my new attack. Kamehameha. He felt slightly healed. How's that? Meet the new healer master, Chris. Oh yes, she is real master at it, Chris. God, teaching you sarcasm was a mistake. Oh, Chris. What's that you have there? Is that a gift for someone? Yeah? I don't know. Wait, though? Who? I don't know that. Giving me weird information, Paraplant. I don't know about. If I tell them Noelle's here, do they even know Noelle's here? The bird? Why? Okay, I guess I'll give it to the bird. Why not? Chris, have you seen? Chris. We took a break from cruising for 1 second, and you're already back with Susie. Wouldn't have expected this, hmm? You could have kept up with my puzzle-solving skills. Huh? Duck. A plush of me? With nipples? Guess I'll forgive you for now. See you, Chris. Oh, nice. Hell yeah. Why the hell did you give it to Burly? Why did you give it to Burly? What? Unexpected kindness, Chris. Let's just get the hell out of here. Wait. Noelle? The hell were you doing in there? What? That's cheating. I... Glad you're okay, though. Since that stupid queen took you, I was kind of worried. Thump, thump. Wait. Weren't you on their side? Huh? Wait. I... Just help me. She's our enemy, imagine. No, I'm not doing that to her. That's right. We have a truce. Chris said I could have been your team. Oh, really? Well, if Chris says so, I guess. Didn't really want to kill you anyway. Thump, thump. What's with her? So, get in line already. Oh, okay. Chris also said I should be behind Susie. Well, if Chris says so, let's go already. Not weird. Guess I'll join too. But only for this room. No one was asking. I will also join. What? What were you supposed to be? Little star with legs. Okay. Hey, Noel, one thing we gotta get straight. Yes? Where the hell did you put that cool box? I just stored a, whatever. Just make us another one. Okay, sure. The ball throwing, yeah. The balloon's facing me. Then push her off the cliff later. Wait, what? I don't know. I don't know if I can do that. Storage. I'll make a new file. I'm gonna make different files. Oh. Okay. What's point taking that? The stairs. Let me just do it for fun. Hold up. The stairs upstairs. Look, Chris, another speak-up ride. But there's only 3 seats. Maybe 2 of us could share one? Damn, guess we gotta take the stairs. Oh, I was right the first time. Alright. So if there's only 3 of us, then we'll take the speak-up. Makes sense. Well, we have to take the stairs regardless. There's no other one for here. Can't go up there either. Wait, I know. You turn off that force field. You just stay standing on this switch. Huh? Alright. Well, see you later. Wait, what did I voucher for? Alright, I guess we'll see her later. The treasure of air. Where there three are one. Place one to the three. Perhaps it means we all have to enter one teacup. Well, I don't like doing it, but it works. Alright, sure. We have no choice. Nah, they could be good recruits. If it doesn't find an accident, it'll make one. You'll need two apples. What was I saying? Okay. Act. Void. No. What? Get hit. Let's see. Magic. S action. Wait. Ultimate heal. Nice. I like that. S action. Standard. Well, use your service, sir, friend. Raise the encounter, forget the hit by the ambulance. Okay, oh, I see. Woo-hoo-wee-woo. We need two apples to stop me. I get it now. So if I do this... Oh, wait, no. Okay, so I have you get hit, and then I will spare you. I'll use your service, friend. Raise the encounter and get hit by the ambulance. Wait, what? Oh, what? It was only 20%. What? That's bullcrap. All right, hold up. We'll use your service, friend. Raise this encounter and get hit by the ambulance. He lies about this often, brushes the clothes, and all day's work. Wee-hee. Nice. Oh boy. So I'll spare you. I want you to do S action here. No. Okay. Nice. He's all good. Thing of the apples a day keeps the doctor away, not two apples a day keeps the idiots away. Imagine. Why would the idiots be away from you if you eat two apples? I wanted those apples, I'm gonna run away. Like, I don't understand that. So dumb. That's me. That's Susie. And that is Rez. What? We have more. Wait for me. I love that. I like that. That's nice. It's me. From what? Oh my goodness. Listen, I couldn't go around it. Okay. Let's see, I forgot. Don't judge me. I'll do it again. I'll try to be sick about it, okay? Gives me another chance to do it again. Whatever. I hate that mouth, dude. Susie, what the hell are you blaming me for? You made the trap. You think you're being big cheese? Yes, very big cheese. I'm about to die. Stupid. Cheesy. Breakfast, easy prayer, and a healing. Nice, let's go. What is that? Where's Noel? Oh, sorry, I just never seen fireworks up close before. Those bullets? What, you scared? I guess so. Maybe that's why I couldn't stop watching. You're looking nervous. I'm not sure how big deal is, though. Oh, easy clap. Put the mice in the hole. Cool. Get another mice. Oh. Easy clap. Put mice in the hole? Yes, please. Clap. 20. 20 more? Damn, we're gonna be here forever. Maybe if we split up the work? There's it. I'll release the mice. Susie will break the balloon when they reach the top. And Chris, you catch them with... that's okay. Ready? Do it. Go! I like how they're both doing it. Easy, man. Easy clap. You think I'm scared of this? I can see the big balloons. Done. Easy clap. Oh yeah. That's if I missed though. Hell yeah. That took you stupid mice. Nice seeing you enjoy the puzzle, Susie. Well, maybe they aren't awful if you do them like that. Not bad, Noel. That was kind of smart. Thanks. Yeah, maybe next time I'll let you do my homework. Can I? Full mice, yes. Take it. Put a mice in the hole. All go in there. Oh yeah. I want an obvious one. I think we're done with mice for now, Chris. No, we're not! We need one more mice! Put the bucket in the hole. Oh, wait, it's the bucket. Never mind, I'm sorry. That was some mice. Whoa. Whoa, look at that. We're close to the fountain. Look at that road. Queen's Mansion. Wait, why did you come here? Chris, you brought Noel right to me. I knew our truce was the best. But unfortunately, that means truce are over. So I'll get over here. But I... Noel, I will only say it one time. Infinitely. Get over here, 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 get over here. I... Noel, are you hesitating? Let me if then this for you. How about if you don't listen then? A certain bird might take a ride in the acid river. But Birdly? That's right. He was just with us. We must have captured him and we weren't looking. I'm sorry, Chris. I wish I could have stayed with you longer, but I can't let Birdly get hurt, you know? Don't be sad, Noel, honey. All that remains is the final step. My splendorious queen. There you are. Sorry, I thought I saw you in the used game store. And, Noel, are you okay? You look a little funny. I like doing this. Okay, plan B. Oh! Uh-huh. What are you doing? I see now her will must be unleashed by force. Perhaps if I make her face into a robot one. But you said you wouldn't do that if I... Verbal lying is set to truth. We're going to be smart together. That's not fair. Understood. Unfairness activated. Hey. Good thing I calibrated those cages. You said I could trust you. You said you were a gamer. Burly, I only play mobile games. No. One of you is going to help me with my plan. And it's going to be Noel. The rest of you, go to your rooms. POV Subway Surfers, imagine. POV, okay. What are you going to do with me? Oh, damn. You're still here? I only made it 4 cages, ha ha ha. I literally don't know, ha ha. Yeah, I guess he's extra then. What is all this? Why is this playing piano? Oh, look at her in the freaking screen. How do you like your new room units? As you can see, they are perfectly suited for your interests, which I glanced from your internet search results. Where's the, you know? I estimated you will have no desire to leave. Please analyze yourselves with your surroundings and wait patiently while I dominate the world. Toodles. Oh, God. Chris, hey, can you hear me? Looks like there's some way to communicate between rooms. Not my search history. I know. She checks it out. Gotta delete it before she finds out. Careful, bro. Convenient, isn't it? I really thought of everything. Shut up! Anyways, let's think of some way to get out of here. Ralsei, you got any bright ideas? Hey, where the hell is Ralsei? Damn, that soft yet tender screaming. Chris, that's gotta be him. Quick, we gotta think of some way to get out of here. Anything you smuggle in that might help us? I think I know who. Is Lancer still in my bag? You try to call in the cell phone. Hey, I forgot it doesn't work there. Alright, Lancer. I summon you. Missed me? Ha, missed me? Because I missed you. Ha ha ha. Lancer, that's you. I thought I thought you ditched us. No, I love ditches, but I would never ditch you. I will simply roll oxling into Chris's spacious pants hole. Pocket. Yes, and I saw it all. Pants, lint, various items. And while Mom put you in some cage, yeah, we're trapped, so, hey, wait, did you see us on the roller coaster? Yes, it was awesome. My first roller coaster ever. Uh-huh. I love getting nauseous with friends. Hey, you should probably, free us. All right, yes. You can always rely on a friend like me to make you free. I have no idea how to use this. Request new item for room. That sounds good. That item request shovel. If it quantity, let's say 999. Quantity overload. Oh, it worked. Let's go. Blue person who named I know. Chris. Okay. What is this? It's dozens of bath bombs from Church Quarterly. Diddy bath bombs. Okay. Use the communicate device. You put your whole head inside and honked. Chris, the hell are you doing? Trying to fit your head inside, huh? Me too. Hey, don't have the same time for this. The VHS explaining how to install video game piano from Search very video game piano tutorial. It's two pixelated tutorials playing the piano. From Search Query Video Game Piano Tutorial. 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 I get it. It's a jelly in the shape of various knives. From Search Query Sharpest Kitchen Knife Jello. Okay, that's... Okay, no. It's Jungler's Book on Jungling and Other Tricks. From Search Query How to Use Magic. What? It's a calendar with college vacation circles from Scorch Curry Summer Vacation College When. That's not... Hey, Chris. Man, Lancer, you're the best, dude. Woo! Come on, Noelle and Rousey are waiting. Yes, let's put the pedal on the metal. Hey, Lancer, you okay, dude?
I am fine. I just very cold.
Huh? Hey, what the hell? Hey, are you okay, dude? Here, let me help you.
Thanks, Susie, but...
Turtle. Darn, it's not strong enough, dude. Quick, Chris, let's find Rossi. Maybe he can heal him. I want to look around the cells.
Well, wait. You two are going to leave without me, are you?
Yeah, we are.
But Noelle, my Denzel in distress? She must be in distress. And if I cannot help her, then...
Okay, fine. You can help. Come help me if you shut up.
Yeah, you know damn well I'm going back. For this... You escape from your second personalized room in the day. You are filled with the power of vacation homes. Music stop and second alleyway. I'll do this one.
The nameplate reads Burley's. I meant Burley. Peek inside. What you saw surprised you, sort of. What? The nameplate reads Caddy's room. Peek inside. It's wallpaper with a pink cat ad from the city. It's animated too. Why are the other doors on top? The nameplate reads Jocklington's room. Peeks inside. It's beautiful. Okay.
Hi, welcome to the stream. Thank you so much for the
Thank you so much for the follow, Twitch figure 947. Welcome to the stream, dude. Hey, hey. The nameplate reads Azrael's room. Look inside. Hold up, what's this? Open the door with your eyes closed. Ever heard of Deltruin's secret error screen? Dog to rune? Never heard of that. You opened the door with your eyes closed. You saw nothing. Well, I did have my eyes closed, though. It pops up if a file that cannot be loaded correctly. The entire save is a sleeping dog or driving dog. Depends on the chapter. Oh, I see. Interesting. It's like a puzzle. Think you can do it, Chris? Sure. Calm your sink, skinless, boneless dies, everyone. I'll think of a solution. Chris, just ignore him. I'll just be over there where I can hear you. I can't hear you. And I'll be here, away from your IQ debuffing aura. Okay. I say rotate. Okay. Easy clap. It's Queen. Yeah, I got it. What? Hey, wait a sec. How'd you solve it without me? Chris figured it out before you. Jealous. Well, I knew the answer. I just wanted to see Chris try first. It's called suspense. Susan, dramatic suspense. Then you do the next one. Fine, watch me. Also, my name's not Susan. Alright, go for it, bro. Ha, child's play. Couldn't you give me a harder one? For example, if anyone had a 4x4 puzzle cube, just tell us the solution. Well, haha, you see. First, you are align the shadows with the lines on this floor. All right, what do you move first? Chris, just do the puzzle. Just give me a moment. It's not like Chris could have solved it anyways. Watch me. Let's see what we got here. I think a corner could be either like that or like. That seems like only like this. Let me check out the other ones though. Wait. Let's try this out for now. Aha! Booyah! Let's go! Whoops, looks like Chris got it again. Wait, just a second. You just got lucky. It's just trial and error. The brute force method, ha, a caveman could do it. Except cavemen died out because they're stupid. I'm solving the next one, so just stay here until I'm done. Yeah, like we're going to wait that long. What the hell? What are you two doing here? This one's mine. It'll be over in a second, so why don't you just relax in your mind, Phyllis, which probably doesn't even have anything in it. I just need to figure out why shapes don't go together. Oh, hey. You just gotta fill the whole square thing, right? What if you just pile them all in the corners? Like the digging a really wide hole. Wait, what? Chris, wanna try? Do it. This one looks to be more this way. Yeah, this one actually fills up the circle right here. So I went out. This one looks... Actually, no. I like this one right here better. There we go.
This one's gonna go right here. There we go, boom, and whale right here. Beautiful. Susie's idea worked. Oh hey. The Saku Blade, welcome to the stream. Susie, idea worked. There's no way. It's a computer bug. It's a glitch. You're cheating. I just like when you wave dash. How's it taste, idiot? Man, I'm gonna relish this forever. Relish this forever. All those times you act so high and mighty. Well, guess what? You're not. Face it. You're just as big as dumb as the rest of us. Reality check. Oh no.
Hi. Welcome to the stream. Thank you so much for the follow. Much love.
Thank you so much for the follow. Much love. Thank you so much for the follow. Appreciate it. Fine. I admit it. I'm not that smart. I never was. There. Are you happy? I just... When I used to be a forgettable little bluebird, no one even remembered my name. Then, one day, came the splendid bee Noelle and I studied for. But when it came down to the two of us, she got nervous and couldn't speak. He lost.
Woo!
And I won. That was when I tasted it. The praise, the glory, the superiority. The addictive power of being smart. The IQ. Since then, year after year, I've been number one in the class. But it's only because Noelle helped me study. She's the real smart kid. But everyone's expectations for me are so high now. What am I going to do once I go somewhere without her? Keep studying, I don't understand. You don't like studying? That's why I wanted to make a new world for us. A world where we'll always be number one and number two. Okay. But I was so wrapped up in that. I got tricked by Queen. And now Noelle is going to suffer because of it. Maybe I did just like being superior. Maybe I am just an idiot. Don't cry, Chicken Nugget Man. All of us are idiots too. I mean, like, I don't know about everyone else, but either you're the smart kid or not. We couldn't care less. Screw up as much as you want, honestly. It's not like our opinion. Susie, you'd accept me even if I'm dumb. Yeah. It's like when your sister gets cursed in Dragon Blazers 2. Even if her stats suck, she's still your party member. Susie, a real Dragon Blazers 2 reference? Susie, you're not only kind, but a true gamer as well. Perhaps I underestimated you. Don't say that now. But don't worry not. I have decided. I will turn over a new leaf from now on and fight for the side of ignorance. You're not telling you to be stupid. Yes, sometimes it's okay to make mistakes. Aha. And make mistakes I will. Onward. What could Relse be here to teach the mortal lesson? Interesting. Alright then. Oh hey Boros, how you doing? What's in here? This downstairs table will be for our special guest. There's a dinner party on the second floor for everyone else. Okay. Everyone here is tailored for you, right? Wait, what? That scream. Rossi.
You don't have to scream. Just because you like my outfit? What? What? Okay. Oh, Chris, Susie, how may I serve you? How are you doing? Queen didn't have a room for me, so, she made me into one of her butlers. Dead. Like butler. Whatever, Ralsei. Can you heal Lancer? It's old. Susie. I'm afraid there's something I can't heal. But what? Lancer is... Lancer, hey! Each dark fountain creates a different world. The world those dark urns reflect the will of its fountain. But through those dark urns can exist in their own world. They might not belong if they go to another one. Wait, does that mean Ralsei? So can we help him? Actually, no. Ralsei has a light in him, right? Yes. There is a way. Castletown's guard fountain is made of pure darkness. As long as it stays flowing, our darkener can live there. So if we bring Lancer back to school, he'll be okay again. But we just need to get out of here, huh? Right. All right. Lancer, we'll be back for you, buddy. Your friend, if we defeated Queen, we can save him. Huh? Yeah. Which, with me out of the way, Queen, is going to force Noelle to do her bidding. And if Noelle doesn't want to, she might make her face into a robot one. Susie, could you assist me in saving Noelle? Huh? Me? I just can't do it by myself. But if you can help me, I have a plan. A plan? I remember from Queen's tour of this place, there's a secret shortcut on the third floor. While Chris is distracting Queen, Susie will take the shortcut to reach Noelle and transfer her to me on the roof. From here, I'll bring her to a safe hiding spot. And together, we can all defeat Queen. Alright, sure, we'll give it a shot. Aha, most excellent then. See you on the floof, fellow agent. Alright, let's go. Wouldn't you take that off already? Oh, sorry. Haha, okay. Oh, we can move him. Here we go. Hell yeah. Okay. Seems to be well taken care of. Nice. Can we, like, go backtrack? Did we miss anything? Aha! This puzzle, I think I got it on the download. I just need to detonate mine the answers from control. The answer in the code. All he's managed to do is get a child's toy to play a deep version of nursery rhythm music. Triangle, okay. Your brother? Haha, man. You better hope I never meet him. This mansion used to be a luxurious home for upper-class citizens. Your room? It belongs to the prestigious Big Shot. Did you enjoy your room? There was a mint under your electric cage. I'll get it real quick. This is a painted egg. It's warm. From search quarantine. And hard boil eggs hatch. Wait, they changed it. This is my room, right? Seems to be a somewhat glitched out of hologram. Search quarantine. The skateboard game. But the AI is cheating. It's impossible to win. Search quarantine. Cool skateboard game. Online cheat.
the copy of the online skateboarding game from the search for a cool skateboard game online. It's a vacuum powered book. Search query, losers. This library sucks. Hey, Chris, if you blast flames into this horn thing, you think it could do it would torch the other side? Why are you using that face now? Okay. Are we using the computer? Look, I know what you're thinking. And no, the skateboard game doesn't work on this. Okay, second dialogue. Look, I know what you're doing, King. And no, the skateboard game got it. I remember freaking Andrew says it's second dialogue for everything. What you saw surprised you, sort of. You enjoy your stay? Okay, okay. Mentioned you. Chris, whose room is this? Your brother, huh? Frickin' mouse. This puzzle, I think, is valid. So I believe there's no way we can go out. Oh, wait, what the hell? Oh, those are the shovels. I forgot. The room is overfilling with shovels, and you don't have anything to dig through them with. Okay, all right. This freaking game. There's no way of digging out the mess. Can't shove all the shovels. You need... let's just have this one as the main one, and we'll keep the other two. I don't know what's important, so we can't go anywhere else. We need to leave the castle before we can actually continue on to other things. So we're stuck here. We gotta get out of here. That's just taken care of. Let's keep going. All right. Oh, this is safe right here. What the hell? Looking at these legs fills you with a certain power. Hell yeah, it does. Cafe? Who's this? It's the Color Cafe. Let us warm your day. That would be our pleasure. By yourself? Forgive me for not introducing myself sooner. Young Master, I am Swatch, Our Lady Grace's head butler. When we are not attending her needs, I and the Queen's other staff use this room as our humble yet colorful gift shop plush. Cafe. Please, stop to your heart's content. We are eager to serve you any wish. Mission statement? Does a woman of Our Lady Grace's caliber not deserve a coven of powerful men and women to dote upon her every moment, who have rap anthems written to her kindness, which are then big crushed beyond recognition to make them more pewter? Who have melons splashed with karate chops repeatedly for no apparent reason. To have barrels thrown from the rafter to make us smash them all with karate chops before the timer runs out. But the barrels, they're full of melons, and we have to smash those too. Yes, the answer is yes. Cool. Roxel's cart. Roxel's. I'm afraid I'm not familiar with the guests of the moniker. And wait, are you perchance referring to that unbearable geek man who barged in here and demanded to be made butler Bergmeth? I'm afraid that person is now banned from this establishment and may have suffered injuries as a result of his swift injection. Please do not mention the game again. We are still cleaning up from the worms he left on the floor. Outfit. Your outfit, dude. My outfit. Yes. The monochrome looks it's quite suitable, isn't it? Black suit, colored glasses. Many people have failed to imitate this look. I'm even going so far as to attempt to impersonate me in order to get the... Oh, never mind. Karnon. Karnon? Okay.
What do you have? Butt juice? Short for butler juice.
Okay.
Spaghetti wove by Master Coder's Party. 30. B-shot bounty. Armor, a handsome bounty. Okay, nice. Ooh, armored luxurious brooch. Ooh, that looks good. I'm taking it. Thank you for your patronage. Hell yeah. Please come again. We'll be waiting for your with rose tinted glasses. Nice. Hold up. But. Fluffiness up. Oh, I have fluffiness. The magic. Wait, actually, no. Hold up. I think I'll prefer magic, honestly. Yeah, I prefer magic. All right, nice. What if we get another one, though? Go. Let's just go for these two royal pins for now. I'm not sure they're that worth it. Door, will you go in? Mansion, Severfield, trash stone. We got the trash stone. You think this is where Big Shot is? This seems like a place he would be. Door is unlocked. Wait, will you go in by yourself? Whatever, do what you want. Oh, say! Hey everyone, it's me, Spamton G. Spamton! Let's make a deal. Our deal? Chris, you little sponge. I knew you'd come here on a Saturday night. Alright, after all, you wanna be a big shot. But how can you be? Listen, that deep embassy of Queen's Mansion. A great deal is waiting for a limited time only. A heaven-piercing workout ready body. Designed by a classic you've come to expect. 1997. Chris, that little nipper is our one-way ticket to make you big with me. Before you know it's we will be talking a ride around town on our special conjurio vacation in burning acid while you soak in hyperlink blocks. But Chris, don't breathe yet. The way is locked by high quality encryption. You will never get inside. Wait, Chris, look. Hear those balloons? You are 1000th customer. As a commemoration ring, I will let you buy key gen from me at a low price of. What do you think? It's such a steal. I'm self. Take this deal and you will die. It's that good. Buy the Chris gen for me, unlock the basement, and get that vacation. Alright.
about you? I used to be nothing but the email guy. Now I am the It Burns, I'll Stop Help Me, It Burns guy. Amazed at this game transformation. You too can have a communication with unintelligible laughter. Soon, it'll even surprise that damned clown around town. But unlike him, I'm gonna shoot for the sky and get on path to the big one. I'll get so. Hyperlink blocked. Character. Speaking of communication, Chris, did you know that the knight? No, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. Too many excess vacation days. Take the goddamn vacation straight to hell. Here. What are you afraid of? According to the equivalent of being afraid, there's nothing to fear except. Can anyone hear me? Help. Huh? What? No, I didn't hear anything just now. But it sounds like they were talking to you. What the hell? Me? Friends? Yeah, Chris. You and me are already friend request accepted. Don't need anyone else. We don't need Del or Hertz. We don't need any man, woman, or child at half price. We don't need Mike. Mike. Chris, don't believe anything you see on TV. The man, a criminal. I tell you, the criminal. Urban, bye. Abe, what the hell? Bye. Oh, wow. I see. Look at those prices, man. No, it was $1.00. Oh my God. Delicious Coomer. The big one. I'm not gonna get that. Give me this one. B-Shot Bowie. Hell yeah, I'm getting that. Look at that armor. That's 52. I'm going for 52. I just want the 50 automatically. Oh, there you go. No. Okay, I'll take it. I'm affects HP a lot. A smooth taste of. Let's go. I don't know what that does. Mansion, basement, find it. Kind of creepy.
creepy stuff were you buying anyways? Like, I even want to know. Yikes. Because she hoped if it was candy, you'd share with her.
Shut up,
Chris. let's see. Items. All mostly defense, though. These are all bad. Mannequin? I can't even use the mannequin. Can't use anything. So, mansion and basement, alright. See if we can go through there. Let's go try the cyber field. So, the basement of the mansion. I don't know where to go from there. It's like a cybernetic bookshelf. There's a book here about shortcuts that open up later. Cool. The cybernetic bookshelf. There's a book here about shortcuts that open up later. Look at these legs. Oh, yeah. Thank you for the hydrate. Hooko Blade. Much love. I'll drink coffee later, actually. Got myself some, Starbucks. Okay, let's keep going. What? I see you have escaped from your room units. Who can blame you for waiting to see my glorious mansion? You won't want to take your eyes off this beautiful art. You're not here to... We're not here to look at your stupid pictures. Stretch?
Hey, sirs? Actually, serious, okay.
We're not here to look at your stupid pictures.
Oh, it was not a recommendation. It was just warning you, Alameo.
Oh, what?
Oh, you found the revive mint. Nice. What'd that do? Oh, okay. Now I know you are all loving my mansion, but we have a few rules around here you have to follow. 1. Wipe your shoes. 2. Have fun. 3. Respect the poetry. 4. Have fun. That's 5. This entry duplication error. Let's try that, and talk about the warmth of the loving brace. Boss's colder got a lot warmer. Now orange. Excuse me, mention explosions. Which the color of the little bit warmer is now yellow grow. Welcome, young master. We have prepared several attacks patterns for your. Oh, thank you. Oh, the Birdo? Oh, no. No! Let's cool it down right there.
Can I spare you? Okay, we cannot spare you yet. Okay, magic, up warm. Let's try you. So half cold. What are you? Talking about the crunch of last pickled in the refrigerator. The color turned a lot cooler and is now yellow. Because he mentioned the hot pepper. It's cool and now a little warmer and now orange. As I mentioned, icy ceramic. So it's going to turn into a little bit colder. It's now green. Welcome, young master. We have a pair of sublimation for appointment. Nice. Oh, shoot. I can't dodge, but oh, wait. Spare you. And defense. Nice. That's kind of weird. I don't understand that much. Already not respected. Okay. Okay. Warm. Wait, I can only warm. Talk about the warmth of a loving brace. Which color is a lot warmer is now yellow. Did they mention explosions? Which color is a little warmer now orange. As they mentioned icy curve. The current's going to a little bit colder. Now it's orange. Alright, let's go. Thanks, man. Okay. No. I want to do on you. Qualify. And, you just defend. You're not very easy. Chill this one out right here. Oh yeah. Okay, I understand now. You gotta make them the same color. Okay, I get you. Okay, I understand. All right. I mean, I understand. I didn't even realize that, like, beginning of it. Like, I didn't. Okay. Okay. Do it by you, Roku, Pog. Did you just dab? I would have said that pot if I had to, honestly. Would there be something secret if I actually saved everything? Okay. Be having fun. Have fun. Painting is labeled task. Painting is labeled task. This painting is labeled kept. This type painting is labeled Timberly. For you. Just in time for your appointment. Would you assist in organizing these paintings? How refined. Then, the first question. Which painting name is first alphabetically?
Incorrect. It seems your organizing is lacking. Someone ought to whip you with the shaving. What? Sorry, that time. Sorry, here. Okay. As per order, rates of in line. For this service performance detail.
Wait, what? Are you freaking kidding me? Okay, I got this. Stop that. Thank you so much. Check it up there.
I'm the hacker. I got the feeling there's a secret back door in this room, but where could it be? become lost in the craftsmanship. The chainmail? Chainmail has added to your armors. Nice. You become lost in the craftsmanship. You go push, give her something open. Us to stay here? Sure, whatever. Me and Roselle or Elsie have fun without you. Good guys.
the stream. I think we're gonna end it from here. It was a pretty short stream. We'll definitely continue on tomorrow. Things are gonna be pretty dank, though. Thank you so much for the stream. We'll continue this next time, right? Peace out, guys.